doesn't favor fools.
Looks like I have a pretty well experienced team this game. Lulu on the other team's got some crazy honor. I don't even know how many levels there are in honor, but the whole team has more honor than me. It's interesting they all have the exact same honor level. Almost loaded. Come on, Lulu. Load up. Waiting on the load. Waiting. Waiting. Get him. Excuse me. Patoo. It's been the most ridiculous turret down there. I should have taken it down instead of doing. Yeah.
Fortune doesn't favor fools. Fortune doesn't favor fools.
Looks like they got a pretty mean jungler. Watch out for the Warwick. This is not a good game. Not sure what they're doing up there. Bad. I don't want to be bad anymore today. Howdy. This game is not going too well. Last one was a blast, but our team doesn't seem to be working together here. Not really much in the heavy metal. Just got slammed. I listen to a bunch of older stuff. Janis Joplin, Jimi Hendrix, Doors, Pink Floyd, some Fish, some Dead, Talking Heads. Welcome to my channel. I just started it up a couple days ago. I've been playing this for a couple weeks now. Or I've been playing this game for a couple months now, probably. I got it like a year ago, but then I had some computer problems and finally have a computer that's working. So now I'm able to do some streaming as well. Haven't seen jungle on our team the entire game. And their bottom is pretty solid. I just feel like I spent half my time running. The last couple games, it was just like charge forward, take down everything in the path. Yeah, he really is doing an excellent job. He hasn't, I don't think he's missed a kill on me. He's right in that bush right there. Getting messed up by minions even. What do I have for a build? I don't even have a build yet, jeez. I actually have some gold. I should probably go and get something. Yeah, I got my first piece. I feel like the build I have, it starts out a little bit slow, and then once it gets up there, it just kind of, it's, I feel like if I make it, if I do okay up until like a level 11 or 12, it usually just starts to take off. I feel like I've just been getting butchered farming here. It's like I'm like level 8. I should be helping my team, but I'm not level 10 yet. I got one. How's this fizz? How you doing? Whoa. Must have been a war. Oh no, don't go near those guys. I don't care if there's a turret. Oh, team wants to surrender. Seems like a lot of people want to surrender in this game, and I know that it's no fun playing a game that's losing, but at half the games I win, started from a losing game. I'd like to take out that guy one time this game. There's my ult. Gotta get out of the turret. No. Like the moment he comes, it's death. Such a waste. Figure they're always waiting for me. Oh, game.
Doesn't favor fools.
Hopefully we'll win this one. I wasn't even paying attention. I'm so horrible. I'm not even sure who my support is. Let's look. I'm not even sure which one it will be. It's not Diana. I'm guessing Heimerdinger's top. Maybe Soraka. For once, the enemy team doesn't have like 50 olive branches of honor. I feel like the pat since I got to like level 50, I think it matches me against harder people or something. But I feel like I all of a sudden start getting matched up against higher people, and I started streaming, so I think there's a little bit slower connection because the bandwidth's being spread too thin, and I feel like my game, I don't know, it's just, I don't know if everyone's just way better or if like it's my connection or perhaps playing while streaming makes me nervous or something. I don't feel super nervous. Just keep seeing how it goes. I feel like I need to figure out some more of the stream controls. I feel like I should be able to see who's in my room or in the chat room. It's like I can see a chat, but it seems like I should be able to kind of see a list of people that are there. Like if nobody chats, it's like I'm not really able to see who's there other than there's someone watching. Howdy, welcome. This game should load up here in a second. We had one good game for the first of the stream and one brutal one for last one, so we're going for a good one this one. Been having a better day playing for the most part. One thing I'm afraid of streaming is that I'm just gonna end up talking to myself on here all the time. Because if I'm not talking, there's nothing going on during times like this, and I don't know. We'll see. This feels a little silly. I've also got to get used to when people are in chat actually being able to, like, it's definitely multitasking when you're trying to talk to people and answer comments. And I guess maybe it's something you do more when you die or when you're waiting, healing up or something. Go, hi, me tingy. Go, hi, me tingy. Hurt. We're coming in for the kill. Run. I'm probably coming around top already. Nicely played. You morted me. Morted me for real. I got modded. Still an open game. Still haven't gotten a good turn to use my ult. Like I'm always running. Run, run, run as fast as you can. So can I do it? We Bum, bum, bum. looking for. Wow. Brutal. What a way to end that game. Okay, I think it's time I break again here for a little bit. I think I'm gonna have enough time to do one more today. Thanks for watching.